16th from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. in the Bookstore Hallway in A Building. Ingredients are available upon request.
Play It Against Sports in Lyndhurst wants to buy your used sporting goods. Bring your gently used gear to Play It Against Sports and get paid. Play It Against Sports in Lyndhurst buys and sells both new and used sporting goods. Come check out their great selection of golf, baseball, snowboards, fitness equipment, and more. Don't forget to bring your used gear to trade in and trade up. Visit Play It Against Sports in Lyndhurst at 5455 Mayfield Road in Lyndhurst, Ohio, in the plaza with Buffalo Wild Wings. Come check out Play It Against Sports in Lyndhurst today.
Hey gamers, the 5th Lakeland Gaming Expo is happening here at Lakeland Community College in the S Building from 12 p.m. to 10 p.m. on April 6, 2019, presented by the Lakeland Gamers Guild. There will be video game tournaments and free play, tabletop RPG one-shots, panels, vendors, and a live-action battle game demonstration. Cosplay is encouraged. Once again, the time and date is 12 p.m. to 10 p.m. on April 6, 2019. We hope to see you there.
Where it was the second one, though.
You're on the air now.
I'm aware. Hello, yes, peoples of the Lakeland.
One now. Yeah. See, it could get worse. It possibly is getting so, you know.
Yeah.
That's what this show is. It could get worse.
Oh. Dang,
so that happened. Oh man, this is probably not the time to be texting people.
I know, Caitlin. No, Caitlin messaged me. She's just like, "Oh, one of my mom's ex-boyfriends is in my group now."
And now the world knows about it.
Yeah.
Fun times.
I just needed to say it. Okay, shut up. Not like anybody knows. Only certain people know who Caitlin is. Who knows? Her name could be Samantha, and I could be using Caitlin. Exactly. Either that or she's a figment of my imagination. She's just in my head, in a group. In my head. Which makes me sound crazy. But, you know, some people already think I'm crazy because I've gone, you know, crazy on them. But, you know. Cough, cough. Dot, dot, dot. They know who they are.
No, now we're gonna play a song right now, actually.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Oh, she's a good psycho, a little my psycho. Ha!
Yeah, we're gonna play Crazy on You by Heart.
Yeet.
Yeah, it's happening right now.
Because we have nothing to talk about.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
I have joined.
Hello. I was going to say hello, zombies, but I don't know who watches Glam and Gore, so like... Okay.
Man, why does like people keep turning the autoplay back on?
Damn you, autoplay. Oh, wait. Nope, I'm good.
I turn it off like every time. This is getting
old. I'm good.
The one person in the thumbnail, she looks like an actress from Pretty Little Liars.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Laura's like, I see it.
So, yeah, we're going to be listening to some other stuff. I don't know what it is, but like...
Oh, yeah. At some point, we'll listen to other stuff.
We're listening to Yes. So, like, I know the band Yes.
Yeah.
And then there's another one that I don't know.
So, are we doing that now since you mentioned it? Or
no, we'll just wait. Okay, we're cool. We'll just wait. We'll just wait. Because I don't know what else to talk about.
You ruined the surprise.
Boo.
Boo. Oh,
pardon me. I might be a little bit of a beep.
She's a bit of a frick-frack paddywhack today.
Yeah, you guys will find out my reason in like a few days or so. So, you know.
All right.
I didn't get it. Say it.
Yeah.
Should we play
a
song
now? I'm sure the
now?
Entire lunchroom knows. Should we play a song now?
Yeah. Is that, because that... Laura's getting a bit, sharing all right. too much.
Yeah, we'll just play it now. This is Machine Messiah by Yes.
Your shirt's so soft.
Yeah, I know. I got it at Walmart.
We'll be right back. desire, the mindless. Search for a higher controller. Take me to the far and hold me. Show me the strength of your singular eye.
Speaking of Queen, are you still mad at me?
Speaking of Queen, they don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, well,
the audience has no idea.
Yeah, we were having a little
autoplay.
Oh my god, this needs
autoplay
to stop.
Autoplay keeps turning on by itself. I think we need
irritating.
And
we were having a bit of a discussion behind the scenes. Last night, Laura cheated on me. she watched a Queen video without me.
Yeah.
She cheated on me.
It's not cheating.
You know how much I love Queen. That's my thing. Woman.
Okay, well, first I was watching, like, what was I watching? I was watching, like, oh, the worst fighting characters in games.
So you started off watching Mojo.
Yeah. And then I got bored, and I'm like, you know what? I'm going to play Queen. And I was bored, so I'm like, oh, and it came up. I'm like, oh, it's the
you cheated on
Bohemian Rhapsody Live Aid with the original Live Aid. You know, where all they did was just dub them. All they did was just...
No, they... Rami Malek himself was singing.
Really?
Yes. Yeah, so
I thought they dubbed it.
So it was a big production. Rami Malek was singing. There were Queen like cover bands that were also singing. And a mixture of Freddie Mercury's vocals himself were all morphed together.
Post-production. I thought it was just like, oh, they dubbed everything.
No.
Because I know with the video, it was just like how it was in the movie and how it actually was. So I'm thinking what they did was they just used the actual...
They used a lot of the actual audio, but the Rami Malek and Queen cover artists were boosting it, so it was more realistic.
Oh, speaking... I don't know if there's a Queen thing. Tuesdays... Beginning of summer is Men Are Rocks, which is just like cover bands and stuff. Mm. Gotta get some people to go up there and do some stuff.
Field trip?
Yeah. It's up at Men Are.
Even though you cheated on me, I still love you.
They always have good bands. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. They're awesome. Like,
we're having a bit of a domestic dispute, but we still love each other.
Love.
We're besties.
You know what? I think it's time for a Queen song.
Mike's like, this is getting weird.
No, it's just time for a Queen song, you know.
Okay.
Yeah.
Never. No, I'm joking. I'd be like, it's I was never kind time of
waiting for,
a
time to segue you into it, you know, and.
Segue?
Segue, yeah, whatever.
Segue?
That's how it's spelled, okay? It's French.
So are we just going to go off?
The only language that makes less sense than
Mike,
English,
are we just going to...
That was probably bad.
Mike, are we just going to go off for the topic of crazy for songs today or something?
No,
because we got Crazy on You, and now we have Stone Cold Crazy by Queen. So...
We also had Machine Messiah, which is actually not much better. Crazy Train. But,
yes.
Crazy.
No, I've got other plans.
Oh, now I'm
this
scared.
Is actually this was spontaneous. I just wanted I want to play a Queen song. This is what I felt like playing. So you know we're gonna listen to Stone Cold Crazy right now.
I'm surprised you didn't do I'm in Love with My Car.
Oh, that's a great one, but not today.
Not today.
You
not
did that
today.
A few weeks ago.
Yeah, it happened already.
Yeah.
Aww.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
See you every Sunday on the side. my deputy's gonna come and get me. I gotta get to get up running. Got the sirens loose. I ran right out of juice. They gonna put me in a cell if I can't go to heaven. Well, then let me go to hell. Crazy. Don't go crazy, you know.
Well, we're back, except we're not, because commercial time, Noah. We're back for like a minute here.
You lied.
I didn't get the commercial ready.
Okay? Lies!
Hey, you know what?
Lies and slander.
You should do Expo 3, Mike.
Ooh, woo.
I'll do that at the end of the show. We're just doing a paid one here.
Ooh,
yeah.
Ooh, woo.
Because we're like legit and stuff.
Rains down in Africa.
So this is happening now.
I bless the rains down in Africa. Come on, Laura.
Things I never had. Ooh, woo.
Well, I think that you guys, okay, you guys need a car loan at this point, all right?
We need a car loan.
Yeah, so here we are.
Callan needed a car loan, and she turned to Cardinal Credit Union.
Well, I came to Cardinal and talked to Dietrich about getting a car loan, and he explained everything about the financing step by step, so I understood it.
Being a member of the credit union already, Callan knew that we offered the lowest rates possible.
What I like best about Cardinal is the money that I saved and the money that I'm going to save.
What she said.
For new or used auto loans, it's easy. Just call Cardinal at 440-266-2200. Stop in a branch or apply online at cardinalcu.com. Cardinal President Christine Blake.
Listening to your story, saving you money, anyone can join. Cardinal. People helping people.
Cardinal is open to anyone who lives, works, worships, or attends school in Lake Cuyahoga, Geauga, Ashtabula, Portage, Summit, Mahoning, Trumbull, or Columbiana counties. This institution is not federally insured. Deposits are insured by American Share Insurance up to $250,000 per account. Loans subject to credit approval. Cardinal Credit Union. People helping people.
If you're in the market for and a passenger vehicle,
check out the Gadley Subaru East display. This is a meme that no one gets except like one person listening.
If he's even listening, I don't even know if he's listening.
And the one passenger vehicle.
And the one person in the other room.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hiding in the corner.
He knows.
You get us,
he's
Jeremiah.
In earshot. He could tell.
See, Jeremiah's always in the corner.
We love you, Jeremiah.
You get us.
For the listeners who may not have heard, he threatened to throw stuff at us. And now it's happening.
Oh my
Yay!
God. I thought he actually threw something at first.
He's rising.
Pens have been thrown in this office before.
Have they really?
Many times.
I feel like Tim would do that.
Oh, yes, he does.
Don't. Oh my gosh, do not throw a staple at me.
Not a staple. That hasn't happened before.
Frick, patty
whack. Gets hit by a stapler, you'll be getting a call from my lawyers.
You don't have a lawyer.
You don't know that.
A public defense.
You don't know. You don't know ass. You know what? Actually, I may not have a lawyer, but I know people that are lawyers. My best friend that I'm seeing Friday, her dad's a lawyer.
You could get a public defender because you're broke.
Yeah.
Come on! Why are these darts being butts?
I got a Voxer from Tim.
They're not!
Because
staying.
Darts yeah, are butts. Shh.
We just pulled
just watch
East display.
It.
Just watch it. Yeah, watch
why am I saying that into the mic?
Later. When you can.
Market. We're like having a phone call on the air. This is great.
Expose him.
I like doing Voxer.
Show them receipts.
Like I said,
oh gosh, now the mental images of expose him.
No. No, 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 no. Not like that. No. No. Mike, no.
Like one of your French girls.
No, Mike.
Wait, that piece said something and I didn't even hear it.
I'm on the stream. What am I watching?
Oh boy.
Oh. Hi, now, Tim.
We'll say it again.
It's going to be like silence.
We'll just say it again. You were also watching us discussing you being painted like one of your French girls.
Three, two, one.
If you're in the market for a passenger vehicle,
go visit the Bentley Subaru East display.
With the lag, you'll hear it.
And here's the part
later
where we all get fired.
Yep.
It's coming.
I'm waiting for it.
Wait. Do the fired button.
Fired. You're fired. Nah. I feel like either I'm either gonna get a Voxer or we're gonna get messages in the on Twitch.
Oh, we better check that.
We should check Twitch. Nothing yet.
I'm scared.
Yeah,
we're scared for our jobs. There it is. We're all fired.
Okay, bye.
Called it. Should I just message and be like, called it?
Yeah.
We just
called it.
This has been a classic prank on It Could Get Worse.
It's not even a prank, though.
No, it's not.
It was just a prank, bro.
Tim, we love you. Hi, Mommy.
Oh, hello.
Hi, Miss Laura's mom.
Hi, Miss Laura.
Come in here.
Is that a Chipotle gift? Hey, come around back.
Ooh. Laura's going to get a burrito.
Uh-huh. This is my second... Come around the back door.
You could totally ASMR this.
Oh, she's leaving
don't
us.
Don't do
I'll
that.
I'll be back. I shall return.
She's getting her burrito. Sure.
Yes.
Why are you leaving me alone with him?
She's getting her burrito.
I'm kidding. I love you, Meg.
Oh, yeah. I had a thing to say.
A thing?
Yes.
One singular thing.
This shirt.
J-Mike.
It's not going to make much sense on the air, but might as well say it on the air.
Bob Ross.
I don't really, you know, toot. No, this, the upper shirt. Oh. I don't really toot my horn very much, but this shirt sure is snappy.
Five. I hate you.
The shirt just snaps on it instead of buttons.
Yeah.
So
even though my mom couldn't give blood, she got a $5 gift card for Chipotle. That means I've got $10 for Chipotle.
And all the
later.
Audience hears is she got a $5 gift card for Chipotle.
Bye, Miss Laura's mom.
Just call her mom.
Well, mom.
Everybody that knows that's friends with me, my mom is basically your mom. She's mom. Mom or meme.
And my mom is your mom, and your mom is my mom.
So what did you guys say while I was out? Because, like... I don't even know.
Oh, I just made a visual pun that the audience would never understand, so I had to explain it.
He was messing with his buttons.
Oh,
my snaps. They're snaps. Well, yes, my shirt is snappy because it has snaps.
I
see?
I hate you. He's doing it. He was able to get through it.
Yeah.
But... We
can't get through it.
A bunch of giggly little hyenas, so we can't.
If only we could say the F word.
No.
Giggly little Fs.
No.
I didn't say it.
No.
You just mentioned
the word.
Letter word. What, two, what? Three times? Yeah.
I just
censored the letter F.
Are you going to fire me?
We're just going to have
Or
like,
hold on. Either
no,
you're
I'm
hold
just
on. No, listen. Either you're going to fire me or the ghost of the computer that the people in the Huck are just going to be like control this freaking they're going to control the TV. They're going to control it and click the fired button.
The ghost.
What just happened?
Oh no, we're in the void.
Oh no.
Wait, hold on.
Oh,
we
no.
should go up
what?
Elevator music and then go up to the Jeopardy theme song.
Oh, no.
The Jeopardy void.
I don't know. I think we went there already. Oh, no. We're back. No. Why do you all look like Alex Trebek? Well, the entire delusion has taken place. Hello, Alex Trebek.
Hello, Alex Trebek.
Not this again. There was like a whole like 3 weeks.
This is what
period.
Happens when you sing the Jeopardy theme in the void.
We all turn back into
You should
Alex
have known
Trebek.
Not to do this, Alex Trebek.
There was a whole 3-week period where in our group chat, everyone was named Alex Trebek. And
because
it was
of
so...
this very thing.
I'm yeah, stealing was, a sip of your coffee. It,
the void was, bled into the real world
it
again.
It was so
the reality
confusing.
Void,
I'm like, which Alex in the void. Which Alex Trebek are you?
Oh my god,
you?
That's so good.
Yes, Alex Trebek.
Jeremiah, not you too.
Yes.
Yes.
Please.
We shall. Okay. Oh, no, like I said, I still think the worst thing that happened literally. It happened, and then, like, what, a week or so later is when we found out that he ended up having, he's got cancer.
That was pretty bad.
That's terrible, because we made it the Alex, joke.
Yeah, we turned
see,
him into a meme.
We turned Alex Trebek into a legend, all right?
Mike.
He is a legend Mike. Now. He was already a legend. I hope he's, you know, no. going to be all right. I hope you, Alex Trebek, and you, Alex Trebek... We'll be all right.
I'm going to drop kick you down a flight of stairs.
It's gonna be all right.
Oh, hey. Hello.
Oh, I've got another message.
My friends.
No, Anne-Marie.
Anne-Marie and Laura. That was a weird
Wait,
trip
what?
To the void.
I don't know.
It?
Hold on.
No, Anne-Marie. You guys are not laughing. Hyenas are
doing Laura's. What? I heard something hyenas, and then he said something about me.
Oh, no. He said... He's setting all our nicknames to Alex Trebek.
Oh, there it is.
Who is Tim?
Yes,
of course.
Alex Trebek.
No.
And so,
I don't
the void
be.
Has the Alex Trebek void has bled into the reality void once again.
I don't want to be Alex Trebek. I don't wanna.
The list of Alex Trebek. Tim, you did this to yourself.
This is great.
No, this is terrible. Why?
Should we listen to music now then, or
no.
should
we should
vocally
listen.
Cope with it
we should
in front of
to,
people?
Alex Trebek diss track. I don't know.
Oh no, we shouldn't do that.
Why not?
Because the poor man has cancer. What is wrong with you?
Jeremiah in the background. Yes, Alex Trebek. Oh God.
Okay.
This is gonna haunt my nightmares.
The Jeopardy theme's what did it. Oh, do the Jeopardy theme. Do the Jeopardy theme. Sings the whole Jeopardy thing. Okay, there's no going back now. We were in that void.
Oh,
we escaped it now though.
So,
kind of, but it's already bled into the reality void. It's too late.
I had a very weird dream last night.
Was it about Alex Trebek?
No, no. But so the dream was I was going to the bus stop. And for some reason...
Oh, you told me about this.
Yeah. For some reason, I saw my dad, and he was wearing, like, a penguin suit. and he didn't have a head of penguin suit, so, like, you could see his actual face, but the rest of his body was penguin, and it was all blue for some reason, and he waddled across the street and stood, like, in the middle of the road and was, like, screaming at me. And, like, that... That's it. And then
Batman showed up and saved the day.
I think the dream got cut off before he got hit by a car, but...
No?
That...
The Batmobile? No.
Yeah, the Batmobile, sure. Alex Trebek changed the group photo. Oh, God.
It's shirtless Alex Trebek.
No!
You're welcome.
I don't need that in my life!
What can I say except
I think
you're
that...
dead soon?
Oh.
That was pretty bad. That was... Too far, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah. Consider the situation.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Wait, okay. I know I can add another gift card. Can I?
I'm fired.
Hold on
Super
a second.
Fired.
Hold on. Can I get another gift card?
No, that's a song. Maui sings that.
She wasn't thinking. She wasn't connecting it to the actual situation of... Alex Trebek.
One should probably
think more before speaking, though.
I was just directing at Laura, because Laura was being a booty hole.
It already got worse before Thursday.
Oh, darn.
Yeah. It could get worse.
Uh-oh.
Indeed.
I feel like I know
worse.
Who's on the other...
Oh, it's totally Tim.
You want, affordable health insurance?
If you're in the market for portable health insurance. Are you redeeming your burrito?
I'm trying to get my... I thought I could put... Can I not put more than one gift card on a thing? It's like, oh, scan gift card. Like, I don't want to scan it.
Say except you're welcome. By the tides, the sun, and the sky. Now that's stuck in my head.
It's okay. It's okay. You're welcome.
I'm just an ordinary demigod. Yeah, well,
free first bite. Earn free chips and guac after your first purchase.
What is the show? What is going
this,
on?
This show, yes.
The Void.
Well, we visited the Void for a bit because it just keeps coming back.
And they
could get worse with a side of train wreck now.
Yeah.
Teehee. Come back at 5 o'clock today. And you'll get to see my lovely face.
Ew, no, I'm joking.
Wow.
Jeremiah is not fired, but apparently we are.
Well, see, aww. Jeremiah didn't, you know, ask people if they were in the market for an 8-passenger vehicle on the air for, like, the fourth time.
Yeah.
So,
it sounded like I'm so loud, I'm sorry. I echo.
So I'm trying to figure out how am I supposed to put in another gift card.
How about let's not do it on air?
Yeah.
But I want to figure this stuff out.
Your microphone.
Time for the microphone to be a butt. Is it working now?
It's working
now.
Yeah.
I hear you. Good. Your wonderful voice.
Oh, is it really wonderful?
No.
See, Laura, she's honest.
Don't be mean. Go on timeout.
No.
I think we're gonna have. We're gonna have a music timeout. Okay, this is a band called Dark Hall, and the song is called The Pharaoh and the Nomad. We'll be right back. And we're back.
I'm just stalking through my sister's pictures and showing everybody her emo phase.
I'm trying to find pictures from...
But we're not going to show that on the air, so perhaps we should do something else for the next 2 minutes.
Oh, already?
Holy yeah.
Aw. Shite. Time flies when you're having fun.
I wouldn't say that on
Matt's
the air,
Matt's calling
Laura.
Me. I can't answer.
Time flies when you're having fun, man.
Yeah.
I love you guys.
Yeah.
Wow, all Mike. Ended.
Okay.
Well. Okay.
I did that for comedic effect. It worked.
Wow, Mike.
I love you all too.
You heard me.
Yeah,
Mike.
No, yeah. Come on. Yeah.
I love you and I miss you.
You know, I texted Matt, I'm in the station.
That one video.
Yeah.
We used to quote that all the time in science class. Swear Miss Meisen hated us.
Oh.
Well, then again, she liked me because she let me play with the snakes.
Oof. Snakes.
I like snakes. Mike?
That's what she said.
Mike! I
and
saw that face.
That's how we're going to end it. We'll see you guys next. I'll see you Thursday.
It could get worse.
Most That's likely.
Tune in at 5 o'clock to see my wonderful shenanigans.
Most likely you'll see someone else Thursday because, you know, my other co-host won't show up because he'll sleep in. So.
Oh, way to throw shade on air.
Oh, I'm a shady.
Sleepy goat.
Yes.
Sleepy goat.
We're just going to give him the title Sleepy now. That's what happens.
Blockbuster boy.
I can be a shady.
All right, so here we go. We're gonna go back to the stream and stuff. I mean, the cart computer and the commercials and the random music that it has right now, guys. Goodbye.
Adios.
Bye.
Lake Effect Radio.
Signing off. Dun, dun,
dun. Hey gamers, the 5th Lakeland Gaming Expo is happening here at Lakeland Community College in the S Building from 12 p.m. to 10 p.m. on April 6, 2019, presented by the Lakeland Gamers Guild. There will be video game tournaments and free play, tabletop RPG one-shots, panels, vendors, and a live-action battle game demonstration. Cosplay is encouraged. Once again, the time and date is 12 p.m. to 10 p.m. on April 6, 2019. We hope to see you there.
We play the best music of the 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, and 2000s.